Hi, and welcome back to our open stop motion. Oops, the mic is in the way. It's kind of, you can see I have make the wings bigger because this was way too short, and that's always a good thing when you have it standing around a little, and then you get back to it, and then certainly you can see something that you couldn't see before. And I have been in the weekend, I have been changing the light in the workshop, so where I have the kids' workshop, and because it was not that good, but it's not right yet, but I will figure it out. And you know, all the soft boxes and cameras are standing on tripods, and you don't, in a small space, you cannot have all of those standing around. You have no room for moving and keep getting run into them and so on. So I have changed that. You know, this is an ongoing process of figuring out how to do it the best. And over time, I will figure that out. Change it a little to the better all the time. But that can be a little difficult. Some time to figure out how to do it all. But we are learning as we go. So, I think one of the reasons that I like making the wings too small is that I prefer not to have them that big, because it gets a little difficult with all the clay and stuff. So, because the clay is heavy and the wings will deform a little. So, but I have put some thread inside them, so hope they will hold. But you know, as a lot of light on and a lot of heat on, and this clay start to soften, and then it start to kind of falling down because it's quite heavy by now. But I have never made an eagle before, so in clay, so, or any other stuff, so. But we will get an eagle sooner or later. And it is quite heavy now. 3 kilos of clay in it. You can imagine. But you can see the difference in the wings. This is more wing of a dove over there than it is of an eagle. But that is not gonna cut it. And then we have to put enough sticks in it to it will hold. Use some tricks to get it like we wanted. Start to work a little on this side before. It characters. Thank you. Keep banging in the mic. When it get bigger and bigger. This may be. A little off and a little on. Seems to have a little trouble finding the right shape. I think this is the right. then.
Sorry.
I need to have an eagle sitting model for me. I don't know. I think this is the right one. Now need to make the other the same. Ahem. Red start to come out. Make it too short again, too small. Well, I think this is okay. Let's take a look. Too little and too much destroys everything or spoils everything. That's the right size. Look at this. when all those bird pictures I have taken, I should be able to figure this out, but I think my normally good eye for this is kind of failing me right now. Then this is too short. Shall we take this and use do like this? Yes. Okay. Some pie just look like it's wrong. This one. I can't help it. On a little distance of it. And then I think the neck is too thin. It's a powerful bird. Sometimes when you do stuff like this, it just kind of works the first time, and then other times you have to fight it all the way. I think this is one of those times but we will never surrender. So come out here so we can see you. We just want a nice eagle. So why can't we get it? Thank you. That's a lot of time we spent on a little foul like this. I actually thought that we had it last time, but we didn't. Far from it. Then we have some difference. Thank you. Okay. Have to flip that. Yup. Sorry. Got you in the beak. That was not supposed to I think we need to cut. Let's do. I know they are not that heavy as they were before, but still heavy. We can stick it in again if needed. we can lighten it so it's not needed, then that's better. Into the body. But we can go it up. A lot of fiddling. Because I haven't had the time to work on it in the days. That's a problem. Only 24 hours to make good for us. So and until someone had figured out how to make 26 or 30 hours in a day, then I guess we will always be a little pressed on time. Mm-hmm. But I have stolen one more hour of your time. And the clock is 9 in the evening here. So, and I'm hungry. I have not gotten any food yet, so I will go and have dinner and say thanks to you for joining me, and hope I will see you again tomorrow at the same time. Goodbye.